Oh, so quiet everyone. What happened?
I'm tired.
Happy evening to you. You look towering, you look strong, you look powerful.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Done?
Thank you.
We start with by congratulating you, like for completing 9 years officially, like with the release of your album, by the congratulations for that.
Thank you.
So, any words for it? Like, how does it
feel? Oh, it feels amazing. I don't feel like I've completed 9 years. Like I always say, I feel like I've just started off. And I feel like I have a lot more to give. I feel like I'm ready for even more challenging roles and even more challenging films. And I'm excited about one of those experiences, because Padmavati is going to be extremely difficult. And but I'm ready. I think I'm ready for that experience and for that journey.
Now you are part of the international red carpets, now walking the red carpet here, MTV, and now here. You find any difference? Or
it's exactly the same. It's exactly the same. It's always fun to dress up and to get ready and then to interact with the media and interact with your fans who are on the red carpet. It's always fun.
Kahan pe?
जो आपने देखा वो ही. It was great fun. I love music, and it was amazing to watch some of these artists perform live. I think as an actor, to just watch some amazing performances, I think, you know, I've really learned a lot. No, you say. नहीं, आप क्या बोल रहे थे आप बताओ. कौन?
The film that you were shooting.
No, he was asking the question. He should ask properly. नाम तो याद कर लो ठीक से. You'll know soon. Yes.
We saw the ad in which you were taking the battle forward. तो उसके बारे में शर्मिला जी ने स्टार्ट किया. She was the first and now the ad.
I think it was definitely an iconic moment for me, because Sharmila ji, of course, but I've grown up watching Madhuri ji and Sridevi ji, and to share screen space with them and to be named in the same league and category as them, I think for me was a huge, huge honor. Like I said, it's only been 9 years and I feel like I have a long way to go. But it was a huge honor, and most importantly, all four of us had a lot of fun when we were shooting. We were all very happy that we were all getting to work together. And this evening again, I'm going to meet everyone.
Mr. Shah Rukh Khan, because the main stars kabhi hue nahi. Mr. Shah Rukh Khan is the only one who is part of the Lux. How you see it, like?
I don't know if I can comment on that, because I don't know in what capacity he's associated with the brand, so I can't comment on that. I wouldn't know that, but he is definitely hosting the evening along with Karan and a lot of amazing performances. But that's all I know. Yes, but having said that, I don't think it should be discussed in such a frivolous manner. I think there is a time and place for everything. When we comment on certain things, I think there is a time and place for everything. Having said that, I've interacted and met a lot of them in the past, and I have a lot of love and respect for them. Absolutely. I think it was high time, and I won't comment too much on it, but I think it was an exceptional move by the government and by the minister, and I would like to congratulate them on that.
Thank you. About your next film, we've heard that you are having India premiere for Triple X. So will we see when and the other cast will come to it?
Hopefully. I've spoken to them a lot about India. They all know a lot about India. And obviously, I want to, most importantly, the amazing experience that I had while filming this movie, I want to share that experience with everyone. And yeah, so I will, hopefully, all of them will be here.
One last, Om Shantyam will be made in Japanese now?
It's going to be a Japanese play, if I'm not mistaken. It's not going to be, I'm sure they've already translated the movie, or maybe it's already been made in Japanese, I'm not sure. But Farah called me the other day and she said they're making it a play and they all loved Shanti Priya. And the premiere of that is going to be in July next year. And most probably Farah and I will be going together for that.
Thank you so much for pleasant evening. We are following a sort of lineage, of a flying face. If you feel comfortable for the camera,
for you. Thank you.
Cheating.
Yes, yes, yes.